Last time on Jay Plays Amnesia.
Help. Don't.
Arrived at the village of Altstadt.
Could be nice and stealthy. Why? Why? Does he know where I am? Full-on sprinting towards me. Is he still looking? My heart is palpitating. So much. Okay, he left. He should still be close by, though. There's another door, another room I need to go to. I'm assuming he went that way, though. He must have broken through that cage, then. I don't wanna check. There couldn't be, right? I mean, I don't know how much time has passed. Maybe cell is 3. We're still in the prison, huh? Okay. He's back there.
Is he safe?
Storage.
Well, it's for his own good.
No!
Soon we'll be ready. Let there be enough time.
Why did it do that? I tried to close it slowly.
3rd of August, 1839. I feel like I have fled the world and all its worries. Brandenburg is a majestic creation.
Fuck, I thought I would end the stream in a few minutes. I've already been a few minutes.
Reaching well above even the highest pine trees. Following the winding road leading to the gates gives the impression of discovering something forgotten. As if journeying with Marco Polo to the hidden Xanadu. Alexander, the Baron, is a peculiar but gracious man. He seems well-versed in worldly matters, and is not at all as eccentric as I assumed. My room is exquisite, and I'm confident that no hotel for miles could even hope to match it. As the sun sets on Brennenburg, its fairy tale varnish turns to an eerie gloom. Alexander's strange servants are never far away. They are a quiet lot, and their behavior could only be described as skulking. Alexander seems pleased by my presence. As he puts it, it seems like I got here just in time.
Just in time. And back to reality. Well, mixed reality. There's also a lot of insanity here. There's a bucket. I think I know what that bucket was used for.
He escaped. Where is he now?
Okay, well, I need to end the stream now. Shit, I don't even know where I am. Can't see shit.
He's in here with me! What the fuck?
Oh my god, why is he in there? Okay. I'm gonna hide in my little safety hole right now. Okay. Okay. Oh my god. Why was he in there? Now he's on the loose. Fuck. Now he's walking around patrolling the area. Hello. Senji. I just started playing it. Oh, fuck. I don't know. I don't like this game, but I'm playing it. Oh, okay, wait. So, the kitchen. So, I came from the kitchen. I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm trying to go wherever that's pointing. But, problem is, I unleashed a monster. He was apparently in this one room. And, yeah. He's probably walking around right now. Is he there? Is that him? Okay, there's no way he's behind me. There's no way, I remember, like, above us was the prison, and he was, like, somehow getting all around me. Like, he was behind the gate, and there was no way behind the gate, and then he came back up, and then he went back behind the gate, and it was just like, boy, you teleporting or what? Oh, it's late and you got work early today? Oh, fuck. Oh, so you gotta go already? Oh, man. It's okay. If you wanna see what happened, this will be uploaded. Is that him? I keep on hearing a hitting sound. But yeah, it'll be uploaded to YouTube eventually. Is that... That's probably where I came from. Oh, and you'll stay for a while. Alright. Give me strength. The arrow points that way. Okay. Whew, I swear if he's around the corner. Okay. I don't think he's there. Over here. No. Door's open. Or wait, no, I think he broke the door down. Shit, so I don't have a barrier of protection or whatever. Okay, but we're in the kitchen now. Fuck, no door. Oh, hey, that's a rat. It's kind of cute, actually. Why is he there now? Was he following me? Mm. did the rat rat me out? I think the rat ratted me out. Fuck. Just gotta stay quiet and wait for all the sounds to go away. Probably should have hid over there, actually. But is he gone? Oh, I don't know. This game, dude, the music doesn't stop until, like, you actually check to see if he's gone. Wow. Okay. Oh, it's a pig. Ugh. The physics. Oh, gosh. Okay. Jar. Exit. So now what? I feel like that might have triggered an event or something. So wait, now what do I do? Mementos? No mementos are available. Diary? Notes? Nothing. Fucking rat. He ratted me out. I know he did. Wait, so then... there's nothing in the pot. Wait. Then what the fuck do I do? Do I have to, like, go back somewhere and use the acid on something? Oh. Use the... wait, how do you rotate? R? Yeah. And use the acid on something? I don't know why I'm building a tower right now, but I am. A little back. Come on. Well, he's not here, so he didn't hear that. Right? Yeah. Okay. Well, I'm just moving boxes to see if, like, there's something behind all these things, but doesn't look like there's anything here. And I can't move this bigger one. Yeah, nothing. Okay. Oh, fuck. Right away when I started playing, he was right there, and that fucking got me. So where do I go? I mean, there were a few places I didn't go. Oh, fuck, I don't want to play this, man. I don't want to play this. Okay. Let's have a little recovery time in my hidey hole. Okay, so... yeah, I guess there was something I didn't find yet, then. So, like, the storage, I went to the storage and I found a glass jar. I went back to the kitchen and got the acid. But I'm forgetting something. Either I didn't explore enough, and there's something I've yet to see that I need the acid for. I mean, the last time I used acid was for this wall of flesh that was blocking the way, but I haven't seen anything like that. It could also be a weak door, or it could be something. Okay. Okay, so this is where I came from. And... oh, hey, Monk. I'm dying right now. That's a closed door. I wonder, actually.
Help her!
Look.
Find a way!
Oh. Do I use the acid on this? No. Fuck. Do I use the acid on this? It would do no good. Or, yeah, no good. So, okay, so this is a dead end. Okay, back in the hidey hole. Back in the hidey hole. Instead of going right, let's go left. Protecting that tinderbox. Thank you for saving that for me. Oh, welcome back, Waffle. I got a glass jar of acid while you were gone, I think. And I'm trying to find my way around town, I guess. Why is it completely dark? I thought I lit up this area. What? Oh, this means something, right?
Hey! Anybody! Help!
Christ. I don't believe this.
Why? I mean, why? What's going to deserve this? I mean, it can't be. Do I deserve this?
Oh.
It wasn't my fault!
Is that a hole?
Why did he have to go in there? Don't go into burning houses. He should have known better.
Boxes or something? Let's see. Fuck. Oh man, Waffle. So, you thought your tabs were up to no good again, but it was... Wait. Oh, you thought your internet was being bad. Okay, I guess there's nothing here after all. Progress. A note. Is there anything else? What's that? That is corner. Awesome. Alright. Cool. We found a corner, boys. We found a brick! No, it's a loaf of bread. Okay.
4th of August, 1839. The nightmares woke me in the early morning, and for a moment, I forgot where I was. Shortly after, there was a knock on my door. Alexander had heard my screams and asked me to join him in the parlor. As we drank our tea, Alexander began to tell me what he knew. It seems like the orb I found casts a long and dark shadow. It's not only a powerful item, but a dangerous one. Simply by touching it, you invoke the powers within, and if you are too weak to control it, it will devour you.
Is this the orb I kept on spamming,
lagging behind the wielder, like a cabinet, killing anyone table. Or anything in its path to reclaim the orb.
I just kept on
orb.
Spamming it. Just
I said I didn't care about
it,
and that I should throw it away. Alexander advised against this, as I'd still be a part of the path to the orb and eventually suffer death. Mm-hmm. Having the orb, I would at least have the chance to fight back when the time came. I asked Alexander what he meant when he said he could protect me, and he answered that things can be done, but at a price.
But at a price. Okay. Oh, he'll be back later, Waffle. Alright. Alright, my dude. Fuck. So, another dead end. God damn it. Okay. Okay. Oh, man. Gotta go back and check the other way that I didn't go. Ba 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 ba. La 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 la. I'm not here, by the way. Fuck! He knows I'm here! He knows I'm here! No, 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 please, 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 please. I thought I was done for. Holy shit. How did he not see me? Oh. Where is he then? I gotta like run around him. Or something. Wouldn't that body have like attracted him? Oh, I feel lightheaded. Okay, let's get up. Can I stand? There we go. Condition, which is perfect for this. Severely weakened. Fuck. So I need to find like a rock or something, don't I? Fuck.
Hey, you! Stop!
Don't come any closer! I just wanna leave!
You can't go outside! It's too dangerous!
I doubt that very much.
Real? Are these like memories of me as a kid? Or something? It sounded like a kid's voice. Oh, I gotta have it on. Oh. The door.
Oh no. Oh no. Why? Why? At the worst times, man. God damn it, dude.
Are you serious? I'm at a dead end. Please. Oh my god. leave? I think he left. Okay. I think he left. So this was another fucking dead end. Nice. But he's still around here. I hope I don't need to go